ဘာစင်းတဲ့ DC မော်တာဆိုတူရဘာတဲ့ DC မော်တာလက်တူရဘာတဲ့ connection of the V wide နောက်စား square case induction motor square case induction motor ကို stator ကိုပါပါ on the in the stator ကိုပါပါလာ DC winding ဝင် include ဆို this is DC wide this is rotor rotor စားတဲ့ all bars are both side of the bars are connected in the weather wedded together so this similar to the resistor connected in the ferrite so this is for the stator winding this is for the rotor for the three phase induction motor so when that you connect to the supply to three phase supply the rotors are stator winding produce the revolving field so the revolving field passing through the rotor copper bar so the electrical current flow into the rotor bar so those electrical current flow also produce the circulating magnetic field so that this is the field winding so this is the field winding when you connect the three phase supply the field passing through so this current will produce the current also produce the revolving magnetic field so the when the field passing through the current produce the revolving field revolving field around the rotor bar they interact with the stator so that the motor will rotate so three phase voltage produce the revolving magnetic field so field cut the rotor bar induce current in the rotor bar so rotor bars are the rotor bars are revolving field rotor bars are revolving field interact with the supply field so motor in revolve so that the revolving are the speed can be calculated ns equal to 120 f by p n is the synchronous speed a is the supply frequency b is the number of pole so how you form the pole when you wound the water winding this is the work we wind this direction so all quite out wind like this and connected this way so that the current flow direction here this is the north pole and here is the bar direction so south pole north pole and south pole so by this way we can connect the three phase pole winding so that if you want to start revolve the connection of the three phase winding three phase motor you have to revolve the connection of any two terminals so the fine revolving the any two terminals are connection you can start revolve the direction of rotation of the three phase induction motor so the slip can be calculated so ns is the formula speed so 120 fip so motor speed so ns ni is the accuracy rotational speed so the slip is equal to ns minus nr divided by ns so we calculated this problem calculate the speed in the rpm or the 2420 pass motor so we write down the equation ns is equal to 120 fip so 120 multiply frequency 25 v 2 so that we got it 1500 rpm another problem the measure speed of the three phase 450/50 hertz 2-pole motor is 2700 rpm calculate the slip and the passing slip so firstly we calculate the synchronous speed and ns equal to 120 fip 120 multiply frequency 50 42 so we got the 3000 rpm slip equal to ns minus nr by ns so the nr is 3000 and nr 2700 divided by 3000 you got a 0.1 so the slip is 0.1 passing slip is 10% so that kind of the three phase induction motor the rotor bars are connected in parallel so similar to a resistor connected in parallel so when you connect the resistor in parallel the resistor is low and the current is high and therefore the for the three phase induction motor the starting current is a 2.5 to 6 full of current therefore we have to utilize the reduce voltage starter to reduce the voltage and current at the starting time so those are the characteristics of the three phase induction motor so based on the two theory and the example you have to study both topics 5 multi-phase system AC DC motor induction motor study the slide 1 to 16 do the exercises question 51 to question 66